and loves the king of the sea. Ever so kind and gentle is he. Tricks he will do when children are near, and how they laugh when he's near. They call him Flipper, Flipper, faster than lightning. No one you see is smarter than.
Secret Agent, brought to you by Westinghouse. You can be sure if it's Westinghouse.
Go on.
What are you doing?
I'm going to tune in on the telephone company's electronic searching service because it'll provide us with the name of the party at that address.
Well, I've heard of Betty Boop, but who's Beep Beep Beep?
Sunday night movie. This portion is brought to you by
Gillette. Shave Gillette for the finest shaves a man can get. The incomparable Gillette stainless steel blade.
Robert Stroud, American, a convict. A man who to this day is unbeaten, unbowed, unconquered. They call him the Birdman, and he is the most defiant man alive.
Where's Annie?
What do you want with her?
I said, where's Annie? What have you done with her?
I took her down to the jail to see her father.
I told her she couldn't see him again.
Well, I think she's old enough to decide that for herself.
Annie's my sister. I've looked after her since we were little kids. Until she met you, she used to listen to me. Now, I've told you once to stay away from her. You take my advice. Don't make me tell you again.
I don't need your advice.
He's falling back. Let me reduce speed and stay with him.
Negative.
Joe, it's the skipper.
Get off the air! You just watch out for fighters and observe radio silence.
12 o'clock high. A QM production. Starring Paul Burke. Also starring Chris Robinson and Frank Overton, with guest stars Andrew Duggan, Robert Colbert, Claudine Longet. Tonight's episode, The Loneliest Place in the World.
I had never heard of our next guest. In fact, very few people had ever heard of Mr. and Mrs. Salvador Bono. But now, all of a sudden, they have five big hits, records in the top 50s. And it looks like that the Bonos are going to be around for a long, long time. Of course, you probably know them much better by their first names, Sonny and Cher.
They say we're young and we don't know.
Reckless guy. skeleton turned him cold. He grew bitter, he grew bold, and he fought the world with a gold-hungry gun. Gold-hungry gun, gold-hungry gun.
I'll get it.
If there's anything I hate, it's a smart aleck fish.
Dr. Kildare, as you very well know, the word opinion doesn't really apply. Making such a decision, one has to accept one's opinion as fact. And if one is good, it is fact. Do you agree with that, too? That my statement that the patient had only 4 weeks to live without surgery was fact?
Yes, sir, I agree with that. But I say that in this case...
I say that you're wasting the precious time of everybody in this room.
Oh, Shenandoah, you're doomed to wander. So roam in search of home.
Do you mind telling me why you're walking at an angle like a dog?
Well, I tore my pants.
Oh, I think I can mend that with one of those stick-on patches, Opie.
Do they work back there?
Well, we can try. Now, come on, let's start our salad before the roast beef gets cold. Yeah.
You know, this is our first show of the season, and I really can't tell you guys how happy I am that you're joining me on the first show.
Well, we're happy to be here with you.
And we thank you for asking us.
Right. We have a new sponsor this year, Kraft Foods Company.
Right, Kraft for good food.
Yeah, I was just going to say that. Kraft for good food.
And good food ideas.
Right, good food and good food ideas.
Fellas, wait a minute, let's dance. I don't want to hear about cheese.
Hey, fellas, would you please? I'm looking forward to my association with my new sponsor because Kraft represents quality.
Is this
going to
take long?
Now, look, fellas, you know, this is the first show of the season, and I thought it'd be a nice idea to introduce the new sponsor to the audience.
Well, everybody knows that it's going to be a great season, Andy, just like all your others. You've got a heck of a show, and everybody all over the country loves you.
Well, that's nice to hear.
Oh, it's very true. It's very true. People come up to me, and they say, all over, and they say, Darren, I saw you on the Andy Williams show. You were great. You danced great. You moved great. You sang tremendously. You were dynamite. They love you.
I didn't know they loved me that much.
Cigarettes. You get a good thing going when you light up a Kent.
the cigarette that brightens up your taste.
Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Lawrence.
I have a feeling the whole world is watching.
Good. This is a major moment in my life, and it seems quite appropriate to have an audience.
I'm Ensign Parker. I'm the new executive officer here.
All right, you guys. Who flung this ensign in the water?
Well, you see, I actually sort of...
You keep flinging ensigns in the water, you'll clog up my intake.
Sergeant O'Rourke, Corporal Agard reporting, sir.
Oh, at ease, man, at ease. I called you in because I'd like to discuss this business of this...
I'm fine.
I have to get that loose board fixed.
Oh.
I'll get Private Duffy on it this afternoon, sir.
Yes, you do that.
Thank you.
You were saying, sir.
Until a few moments ago, the Schuster house was the scene of a dinner party. But the festive mood has been abruptly shattered by the hand of tragedy. Betty Anderson has reason to be certain that, whatever the tragedy, Rodney Harrington is somehow connected with it.
Mrs. Chernick's son, Joe, is dead.
Hello, Bobby Joe. I thought I heard a typewriter down here.
A typewriter? What would I be doing with a typewriter?
I heard something clicking. Oh, it must have been this. I'm knitting a sweater. With an ice pick?
It's the cold weather.
Where's the yarn? Well, anybody can knit with yarn. You and your jokes. It was just that old woodpecker again.
The Fugitive. A QM production. Starring David Janssen as Dr. Richard Kimball.
The guest stars in tonight's story, Lynn McCarthy, Greg Morris. Tonight's episode, Wings of an Angel.